What's going on, everybody? It's iPod King Carter here, the Superman of YouTube. Today, I want to show you guys a few of the legend training camps. Now, I decided to do this early in my career because I'm ass at certain attributes. I may be a point guard, but damn it, I'm athletic. I'm not pass first. I'm not a shooting, scoring, three-point specialist at all. So I need all the help in the world that I can get. Now, the first person that I'm going with, I got to get my dribbling right. So I'm got to go with John Stockton. It's only right, man. I want to be able to cross people. Hesitation. I want people to fall on demand. No DVR. That's all I'm saying. So let's hop into the John Stockton training camp. It only costs a little bit of VC. And I noticed one thing. Peep this. After you come out of a training camp, they give you 1,000 VC for your first one if you complete it. Now, I know a lot of people was like, oh, well, if you get 1,000 VC, why don't they give it to you every time you do a training camp? Damn, stop being greedy. Just take your 1,000 VC for the one time only. Go to Michael Jordan, get your dunks up, do whatever you need to do. But for now, it's time for me to get my dribbling right. Now, I hope John Stockton got what it takes. Because to me, to tell you the truth, I thought he should have been more of a passing guy. I don't know why he's helping with dribbles, but, you know, Magic Johnson had to take that spot. Let's jump into it, y'all. All right, let's see. Welcome to John Stockton's training camp. Yeah, let's continue. Let's see what we got. Yo, they need the practice place to be a whole lot better, man. We need some team logos or something. It just looks so stale all the time. All right, let's see. Let me show you how to pull off the hesitation. Show me what you got. Let me see what you got. Uh-oh, Hezzy. Okay, John, with your old behind. Let's see what I got. All right. My Hezzy a whole lot better. Yeah, I know it's successful. Fuck it. All right, behind the back is the next one. All right, let's see. All right, start moving towards the basket. Move to right, stick away. Keep moving, keep it pushing. I could do that, no problem. Hold up, here we go. Uh-oh, behind the back looking like Kobe. All right, I can pull that off with ease. That's successful as well. Time to learn how to spin. Oh, man, this is where it hurts. Man, I ain't even gonna lie. When I first started this game, I was turning this joint in a full circle. Come to find out, all you gotta do is a half circle. How easy is that? So there, with that one, you gotta pull off the half circle to get the spin move. No more full circles. Now it's time for that step back. It's all about those killer step backs. Boy, if you don't got a step back in this game, you're not gonna create no space for your shots. So right there, all you gotta do is move the actual left stick away from the basket to get your step back rolling. And right there, you'll have somebody even shoot into the rim. Oh, hold up. Here we go. Congratulations. All right. I got +2 stamina, +2 offhand dribbling, and 2+ dribbling. Okay, that's pretty good. I don't even know what the main one was. I ain't worried about it. All right. Now, one thing I will say, don't you guys think some of these loading screens take way too long in NBA 2K13? Like, they got to save everything. They got to send stuff to a 2K server. They gotta save your profile. God damn. But I want you guys to look at my VC real quick. You'll see that I have 1,266 VC. Now it's time for me to move into something else. You know, go to another training camp. Now I know a lot of people want to see me go to Michael Jordan training camp, get my dunks up and all of that. Nah, not right now. I'm spending that good 500 on my boy Magic Johnson. It's time for me to get my doms right. It's only right, man. Dom City for life. I gotta throw doms. I gotta be able to hit people in the right places at the right time. So let's go. Now I got 766 VC left. That ain't gonna last long, man. Right after this, I'm about to go play some blacktop. It's about to go down. I'm about to play like 30 games straight. You know, get my VC rolling. Let's see, get personalized training from Magic Johnson on how to perform passes, complete the camp, and boost your attributes. This right here is a very good and easy way to boost some attributes. If you think about it, you pay 500 VC to actually boost up a few different attributes. What I want you guys to do is compare that. After you see the attributes that have been boosted after this training camp, go in and try to upgrade your own attributes and see how much that costs opposed to the actual training camp and see if it's more, if it's less, and tell me if it's something that you guys will want to do. Because me, myself, I knocked it out, got it out the way. You can only do 2 a season. You can't do everybody. You can only do 2 a season, so we're about to hop into this joint right now. Yo, this beat rocking, by the way. I just wanted to get that out the way, man. Chase Money Beats is crazy. That's all I'm saying, man. Welcome to Magic Johnson's training camp, blah, blah, blah. Can we get this started? That's all I'm saying. All right, let me see. I'm liking the designs, though. That's kind of cool. Now, let's see. Icon lead pass. Let's see what we got. Press RB, hold L. Okay, so that's how you lead pass for the icons. Okay, let's see what I got. Uh-oh, nice lead pass. I'm dropping dimes already. All he had to do was shoot it. Now I'm back to the alley-oop. Let's see what we got here. All right. I just skipped him. Hold up. Did I mess up right there? Did I not throw an alley-oop? Did I not press X and A? Hold on. Hey, why you not cutting to the basket, my man? So that's what you're doing right now? You're not going to cut to the basket? Come on, cut to the basket, fool. You know what? I'm going to do it myself. I'm going to throw an alley-oop to myself. Yeah, that's how you throw an alley-oop. That's all I'm saying. Damn, what the hell is wrong with this game? All right, let's see what we got on give and go. LB, press the icon of the teammate. All right, press RS in any direction. Are you going to do it? He didn't even do it. He didn't even finish it. Magic Johnson is a horrible teacher. And I didn't even get to pass the goddamn ball. What type of, you know what? Hold on, let's try this one more time, man. All right, let's see. What was that? A nice little, okay, A and B, receive the pass. Okay, so that's the give and go. All right, that's cool with me. All right, what we got? 5 pass, 2 emotion, 2 shot inside, and 2 ball handling. So go into the attributes, try to upgrade those, write them down on a piece of paper, put them in your iPhone or whatever, add them up, and see if it adds up to 500 VC. But this is IKC signing out. See you on the next one, man. Peace.